Labster and zSpace have partnered together to help students gain a deeper understanding of complex scientific concepts. Complementing the STEM curriculum and the next generation science standards, Labster has created a series of virtual reality simulations on zSpace for physics and chemistry to support advanced science content. This is a place where students experience a true-to-life lab environment at a much deeper level. Each virtual lab experience includes defined learning goals, engaging 360 animations, and interactive experiments with simulated data. Let's go over Labster's tools and functions to get started. You will navigate through the experience using these two important tools, the zSpace stylus and the Labster lab pad. Be sure to plug in your headphones to hear your lab directions. If you'd rather not use your headphones or speakers, you can make the instructions text only by going into the lab pad speaker settings and unchecking the sound effects box. Each virtual lab experience will include your own AI assistant, Dr. One, to help guide you through different missions and challenge you with quiz questions to keep track of your learning progress. You can keep track of your progress by opening the lab pad. Check out the bottom left corner of your screen. There you can access the lab pad anytime using your primary stylus button by clicking on the top corner of the pad itself. Once opened, you can see your current quiz score, the time of day in the simulation, the simulation's progress, the speaker settings, lab instructions, and collected data. You can hide the lab pad by clicking the primary stylus button anywhere in the background. In the virtual lab, you can move to different locations by pointing at the location in the room and clicking the primary stylus button. By holding down the primary stylus button and aiming your stylus around the screen, you can change your field of view and look around your surroundings. Clicking the primary stylus button will allow you to pick up objects. You can hold down the right stylus button to rotate objects in your hand and bring them closer to view. Throughout the experience, Dr. One will provide you with instructions on what to do next. These instructions can be referred to in the home section of the lab pad. Sometimes arrows will direct you to specific tools to use or examine during the simulations. When you pick up the object, a visual guide may appear to show you where you can place the object. In the home section of the lab pad, you will also be asked quiz questions. You won't be able to proceed until you correctly answer a quiz question. If you need help with answering the question, you can open the theory section in the lab pad anytime throughout the experience. It will provide you with relevant background information. You can also refer to the media section to view graphs, animations, and collected data. As you progress through the lab, your lab pad will update with new information. To see how far you are into the experience, the learning dashboard in the lab pad will show your scores and progress. At the end of the experience, you will be able to see your final score and time. Click exit to close the simulation. And that's about it. Have fun performing experiments in Labster.